It is another day in sunny Southern California for Meg. As Meg heads into the surfboard convention, she spots Darth Vader, the big wave rider. Vader was just another buff guy in spandex trying to get a sponsor to pay some bills. Meg, more fond of hacky sack players, left Vader behind.